it. I took the heavy gear with me and went off to exhibition. They're having huge problems with our old friends. Yeah, I'm back in a couple of days. Gather up, men, and tell the colonel. Good luck.
Let's get moving along. Shit! Can you hear this? Let's fall back a bit.
Thank you. As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro, more so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. First in, we're good.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course. Then to the boss it is. Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it! See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Yeah. Yeah. There's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then.
Something's wrong.